Many challenges remain. We have therapies that are clearly active, but they're not curative. So we clearly look to see how do we better deepen the responses, lengthen the responses. I think we've largely been looking at single agents, so what combinations will really make an incremental benefit and how do we measure those. Additionally, we still don't fully understand why patients progress. I think once we do, we'll be in a much better situation to both be able to monitor them, be able to have better surrogate endpoints in terms of smaller studies and helping to sort through what sometimes can be a very busy field of second line studies, as well as be able to target progression-free survival.